That brings an end to the first qualifying session. The riders in the top two spots will now be able to go for pole in the second part of qualifying. Well, the first qualifying session is over, and now we're back with live coverage of the second part, where the 12 riders with the best times from free practice and first qualifying take each other on. Let's have a look at the times after the second and final qualifying session. Our live broadcast ends here for today, so thanks for joining us and tune in again tomorrow for live coverage of the MotoGP race.